The Nerd Uprising.
Hey guys, welcome back to the Nerd Things. We're playing Stray. Oh yeah, so this is part 4 of it. Well. Jonathan, what are you doing? That's so creepy. Gosh, I hate to see this is really hard. Speed max. Too late. We have to find this school. Oh, the thing is huge. Just an innocent child who has superpowers or something. Yeah, do all the damage to Max. Cause Max is invincible. These guys are like zombies. They turn into this disgusting goop. Alright, so I'm gonna have her heal us. I have a feeling we're gonna have to fight this Driscoll again. Okay, medic. Oh wait, I forgot, Gusting Goop. I can't... Stop thinking about how the... Alright, let's go. Wait, I see why they picked, Max, cause like, they make a really good duo. Max has healing, Levin is like super powerful. Goop is like weak and useless, but like, when it merges together, it Why is there no one up here? Why do rats randomly attack? What did we ever do to them? I get if they're like flayed or something. If they're like normal. Watching Stranger Things. Well, I watched it like a long time ago. But when I first started watching it, I was like so freaked out. Like, oh my gosh. They're like zombies, seriously. Super powerful zombies. Wait, leave down in the comments below which girl you prefer, Max or 11. Like, I prefer 11, but like, Max is really good too. Oh, yikes. The rapid fire map, they're really fast rats, but like, No. Let's go. Oh, I wish it was a oh my gosh, it's a flame to remember that that's 11 is behind us. Life, I don't think I guys like the Demogorgon or the Mind Flayer better? Or Shams, not Gorgon. But like the rat goop, it has no chill. Okay, so basically that rat had rabies. This is it. It's gonna lost some motor control. Patient has been. Yeah. Hey guys, welcome back to Nerd. I hit that notification. Okay, maybe I have to follow the blood track. Oh wait, okay. Well, I'm on the right track. So I need to find a thank you. Go back downstairs. Yeah, let's buy a medkit. Okay, let's craft some stuff. I haven't done that in a while. Wait, but Nancy and Jonathan aren't. I'm back, guys. I'm still hot. I'm good out. Find the nurse's excuse. Oh, I found it. Yes! Alright, let's go. I have a feeling we're going to... That's a trail. How to contain this? We can't let her escape the hall. Thank you. we are definitely. Tom, what are you doing here? First, can't let this story go now. Let's move. I was thinking of Max Roxanne. Which room was it again?
Oh.
the kids were doing. I'm gonna stick to, I think I'm gonna go back downstairs. Craft. Crafting table up here. Boss fight. And try to complete.
Okay.
to the stage fire. I'm gonna do another quest. Can't wait for the Hawkins film. Tidy backyard. Now three of Harold's people. I can't see them. Picture needs straightening. Are all those pictures of your dead husband? Girl, look in. It looks pretty sick in it. There we go, much better. The is the ball? Baking supplies. Yes. Do you see sugar anywhere? Is it behind the milk? Aha! Got it. Ugh! When was the last time she lost it? Lillian, let's get out of here. Oh, well guys, guess that's it for this video. Please like and subscribe.